Sir, the dividend distribution tax. Currently, companies are required to pay dividend distribution tax on the dividend paid to its shareholders at the rate of 15% plus applicable surcharge and cess in addition to the tax payable by the company on its profits. It has been argued that the system of levying DDT results in increase in tax burden for investors and especially those who are liable to pay tax less than the rate of DDT if the dividend income is included in their income. Further, non-availability of credit of DDT to most of the foreign investors in their home country results in reduction of rate of return on equity capital for them. In order to increase the attractiveness of the Indian equity market and to provide relief to a large class of investors, I propose to remove the DDT and adopt the classical system of dividend distribution tax, under which companies would not be required to pay DDT. The dividend shall be taxed only in the hands of the recipients at their applicable rates. Further, in order to remove the cascading effect, I also propose to allow deduction for the dividend received by holding company from its subsidiary. The removal of DDT will lead to estimated annual revenue foregone of 25,000 crores. This is another bold move, sir, which will further make India an attractive destination for investment. Sir, concessional rate for electricity generation companies. In order to give boost to the manufacturing sector, new provisions were introduced in September 2019, offering a concessional corporate tax rate of 15% to the newly incorporated domestic companies in the manufacturing sector, which start manufacturing by March 31, 2023, the corporate rate cut, which happened in September. In order to attract investment in power sector, I propose to extend the concessional corporate tax rate cut to down to 15% to new domestic companies engaged in the generation of electricity as well, so that corporate rate, which came down to 15% for the new manufacturing companies, will now be available even for power generation companies too.